everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Happy February. If you're new here, hello, my name's Dawn. I do pattern-based art most of the time. Sometimes I do other things, but most of the time it's pattern-based art. Welcome to my channel. I'm going to do one on this big blue page. This blue page is approximately, people always ask me, and I always forget to measure, approximately 4.25 by 5, more or less. I always just get the scrap packs of scrapbooking paper from, I buy them from Hobby Lobby. You can buy them at Michael's. I imagine they have them on Amazon as well. I've not looked, but I imagine that you can find them there. We're going to use one of Alina Light's decks and pick a pattern. Let's mix it up. Mix it up. So it's going to be whatever it is, and we don't know. And that makes it kind of exciting because I kind of have to design on the fly, right? And you know what? Today I'm going to put in a string, which I almost never do. Where's my pencil? Where did my pencil go? Hello, pencil. You can't be that far away. Oh, over here on my calendar. I'm going to make myself a border. And I'm going to make a string that goes here, dividing my page in two pieces. And I'm going to pick two patterns, and I'm going to see if I can get them to coordinate with one another. So it's going to be this one and this one. Ooh, they're similar. Interesting. Meant to be. Okay, so we're going to do Sbali, which looks like, gosh, why is it that it seems to be so dark? I know it's not dark in here. I don't know. Just because I don't have much sun today. So this one looks like you do a little line, and then you put like two little pearls, and then you fill in right there, and then you do more little pearls on either side, or you can do bigger pearls, or you could, these are all the different, so we'll just do 1, 2, 3 steps, and then you can embellish as you choose. You could do another extra line before you do the pearls. A variety of things, and then there's her artwork. And then there's Blums, which is also another curvy line, but with a couple of branches, and then like the pearls, and then little petals here. And look at that delicate, delicate work she did there. Wow. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw these on this side coming off of here, and Blums coming off of here, and see what I can do. See what happens. Let's do a nice big border with a number 7. Emphasize that shape by filling this in right here. That needs a better filling in pen. Let's get my brush pen. Fill that in better. Need new glasses. The time of year, I need new glasses. I think it's been a year and a half, almost 2, since I've got my last pair of glasses, so it's time. Maybe I'll do that before my next vacation. trying to get ahead of the game here for when I'm on vacation. That's not until April. But if I don't get far enough ahead of the game, I will probably change. Oh gosh, I got a smudge. Oh, that's all right. I will probably change my upload schedule for a little while, maybe in the month of April, to twice a week instead of three times a week, just so that I'm not so stressed on trying to get three. Because for those, as long as I'm going to have to be gone, I'm going to have to get three. So I'm going to have like 15 videos ahead. And I'm not sure I can get that many ahead. I tried that with Christmas. I've been gone 3 weeks. I did a pretty good job. But now I feel I'm super behind again. So we'll see. We will see. Let's start with blooms coming out of here. Something like that. Something like that is the bloom. Blooms. Blooms, some extra blooms out of here just to fill the space. Just filling it up, enjoying myself. Shall we do a question of the day for my cards? Because I don't have a lot to talk about. Let's do a question. Question. Icebreaker. Would you rather help people or animals, and why? Animals don't argue with you. I'm going with animals. Would I refuse to help people? Absolutely not. Do we want to make the world a better place one person at a time by helping people? Absolutely. Do people annoy me sometimes? Absolutely. Do animals annoy me sometimes? Mostly not. So that would be the answer to that. But can animals be annoying? Absolutely, they certainly can. My friends have a cat who does not like me. Well, okay, I'll take it back. My friends have a cat who does not like anybody. So, there's that. I love cats. And I was totally surprised one day when that cat just came out and let me give her a scratch on the head. And I thought, oh, she's getting better in her old age. And then the next time we came over, I went to go give her another scratch on the head and whoosh, nope. She wasn't having it. So I just caught her on a rare moment. I don't know why she's like that. Well, no, I really don't. I don't know why she's like that. But she's like, I'm not the only one she does that to. She does it to them too. She just doesn't. She's not a people person. She gets along okay with the other cat. She tolerates the dogs. I was really surprised at her reaction when this little dog was over visiting their house. You know, little dog has no fear. Seems to be completely oblivious to the fact that a cat may not prefer a little dog up in their face. And, let's see, how do we want to do this? Let's do something like that. Let's do that. Because that looks a lot like that middle bit. And we're going to give that a Something like that. Can you see what I'm doing? Maybe zoom out a little bit. Let's do another card. Why not? Have you ever cheated on an exam? And how about on taxes? No and no. Just having fun here, folk. Just having fun. One, two. Fit that in a little shading. Filling that in. Just like that. Kind of settles that pearl in. Decide if we want more of them. I think we will. But they won't all be the same. They'll be different. Okay, another question. Do you remember your very first crush? What about your first love? Tell the story. Tell the story. No thanks. None of your business. It's weird that it says, do you remember? Absolutely. There were real people crushes. There were celebrity crushes. Very first one? Maybe not. Don't remember it. Let's try something a little less. What were you like in high school? Were you popular, smart, a troublemaker? Tell a funny story from your high school days. What was I like in high school? Very much like I am today. Quiet, introverted. Artsy. What you see is what you get. I haven't changed a whole lot over the years, except for maybe becoming a little more confident in myself. My skills and my abilities. But as for personality type, I haven't changed. just going to fill some of those in as I think it needs. And if I go on another swoop, excuse me, I'm going to put in another swoop. Second swoop looks good. I like the second swoop. Oh, that's what I'm doing. Well, let's do another thing. Are you still friends with any of the same friends you had in high school? Well, I guess the high school questions are just keep coming. How have these friendships evolved over time, or why did they end? I am friends with most of the same friends I had in high school. Some people moved away. They knew who they are. I miss them. I actually probably on Facebook actually have more friends from high school than I actually interacted with in high school. There were some that are currently friends of mine on Facebook that in high school I thought they were above me, in like beyond me. One was a cheerleader. I was like, I can't be friends with the cheerleaders. Cheerleaders are like the cool people and I'm not the cool people. But guess what? When you become adults, you can become friends with the cheerleaders. It's fine. They are just people. They're not weird. They're not stuck up like you thought they were. They're just nice people. But yeah, we still keep in touch with most of my core high school group. Still, either we are together in person or we are still in touch via Facebook or other social media. Because many of them moved farther away. Some have had life experiences that are not my own. And many of them have life experiences that are not my own. I'm the only one who has life experiences that's the same as mine. Does it make sense? Yeah, that sentence was just kind of silly. But what I'm meaning is, like, I've not experienced divorce, I've not experienced blended families, I've not experienced some of the traumas that some of my friends have experienced. And there are some friends that I no longer connect with, and some of that has to do with their own trauma experience and the fact that high school was an unpleasant thing for them. It was a horrible time in their lives that we were unaware of, and I have since become aware, and I've reached out and we've had some conversation. But to be honest, her life choice is to just distance herself from anything that has to do with high school, and I don't blame her based on what now I know about her life experience. I wouldn't want to be reminded of high school either. I mean, it was so traumatizing that she actually changed her name and that's all I'm going to say about it, but which would be why we for the longest time couldn't find her, because we were looking for her under a different name. Yeah, she chose to change her name and completely become somebody else and live a different life, and that's cool. Respect her decision for it. But many of my friends are still friends. And though we've gone our different ways, and we've had different life experiences, we're still friends. There's one. I am so, not just proud of, but I envy her strength. She does triathlons, folks. Still, with her son. Blows me away. I am not athletic in that way. I have never been athletic in that way. And, it just blows me away. I love these. These don't spark as much joy. This sparks joy in me. I'm wondering if I want to put some of these up in here. I don't know. Let me zoom out so I can really look at what's happening here. No, because that kind of looks like roots and flowers. That's okay. I think I've got my names upside down, though. I think I want to live it this way. That was a mistake of putting the names on first. Because I think I want it to live this way. That's all right. My names will just be upside down. There. Then it doesn't matter which way you put it. I'll put my name over here. Let's do a little highlighting and shading and things. I usually do a line like that, but I think I'm going to. To feel fuzzier. I think in order to feel fuzzier, something like that. this one. This one. This one made me happy. This one? It's okay. This one gave me joy. I am done. Let's zoom in here. A little bit straight for the thumbnail. All right, that'll work. I like it. I really like these. These are fun. I really, really like these. Sort of peas in a pod sort of a thing. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. So happen. What the heck word is so happen? No. So happy that I did that. That this was what came out of today's pick. Exciting. All right. I will see you guys on the next video. You guys have a blessed day. And I will be with you next time we see each other. I have to write this down. This is Blums and Sbalis. Blums and Sbali is one video. All right. You guys have a blessed day. I will see you later. Bye-bye.